Dana Owens, a.k.a. Queen Latifah. Yes, I'm here to testify. No, I gotta speak on my behalf. You don't even know what happened. Can I just tell you what happened?
He had it coming.
He had it coming.
He only had himself to blame. He killed the brother. If you'd have seen it, I think that you would have done the same.
I mean, imagine, why was he hitting this woman? Why was she taking that? Now picture her fighting back. Think of the ass kicking. Think of his ass clipping down the stairs. And me at the top smiling. He should have stopped wilding. Now could you picture me trying to finish him off? See why I picture me on this side of the law? High heels lead holes. You'd have thought I was gunning. Now the cops coming. I ain't running. Should have bobbed and weaved before the cops came. Got a couple of clean hits. In word to Jesus, couldn't take the abuse, but I couldn't explain that to the state troops. But you know, girl,
yeah, you go, girl.
Plus, I look real cute in orange jumpsuits. This is the story I'm telling, and I ain't changing nothing. I just needed you to know, Your Honor.
He had it coming.
He had it coming.
He only had himself to blame. He killed the brother. If you'd have seen it, I think that you would have done the same.
Over with. Take the mugshot. Heavy up a fingerprint.
The blood clot.
Little Kim, a.k.a. Sophia Luciani. Keep your jumpsuit. I'm rocking the money. Yeah, I busted at him once, but that was just a warning. My lawyer be here with bail money in the morning. I'm not guilty. Just trying to protect mine. Ain't my fault he ran into my knife 20 times. Just my luck. The bastard ain't died. What you would have did if every other day he blacked your eye? Broke your nose till it started bleeding. Kick you in your ribs. Choke you till you stop breathing. That I'm sick of bobbing and weaving. He's threatening to kill me when I threaten to leave him. I do a bid, cause ain't no way gonna do me like Ike and OJ.
He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have seen it, I think that you would have done the same. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have seen it, I think that you would.
Mentally abused. How many of you been in my shoes before? Have you felt you caught the worst case? Putting up with his tired ass in the first place? Why am I flipping? I just bought them condoms. I ain't used not one, but there was two missing. Hit a new mission, how to catch a cheater. If he only used coke, shouldn't smell reaper. If you know he don't smoke, shouldn't smell reaper. If you catch him cheating, you shouldn't yell either. Run up on him quietly, choke him out silently. Might sound cruel, but you gotta love the irony. Explain that. Just came back off a trip and I come home to this. Please, he ain't follow the guidelines. So forgive me, Your Honor, but he ran into my knife 5 times.
He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have seen it, I think that you would have done the same. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have seen it, I think that you would have done the same. If you'd have seen it, I think that you would.